These two teams really needed a break. Winless in the league in their last six, Kashiwa resumed J1 play with no time to lose. They need to get better, and fast. This weekend, it's a chance for improvement when Kashiwa pay a visit to a Sanfrecce side that haven't won in their last five league matches at home. It's a golden opportunity for these clubs to get back on track. Sanfrecce Hiroshima. Kashiwa Reysol. This is the Meiji Yasuda J1 League.